Happening today, the city of New Orleans will begin holding a series of community meetings to hear public opinion about how the 2024 budget should be spent. Residents will also get a chance to meet with city leaders to voice their concerns within their communities. The first meeting tonight in District D at McDonough 35 High School. It starts at 5 p.m. and there are four more meetings scheduled between now and August 7th.